What's up, everyone? T.G.V vlog 2, officially.
Vlog 2? What? I thought...
Vlog 2.
I'm into the first one.
Well, this will be... It's... Okay, whatever. I'll explain to you. So...
Whoa, fuck. Shit.
I don't know how that happened. Okay. So just a little update. Me, Tony, we were gonna get our friend's volleyball. Can't go in there. Yeah. So we can't go there right now. But we'll be back later. We're just gonna go to Little Caesars and shit, get pizza, go hang out. It's,
hungry.
Yeah, he's hungry. So, so yeah, we're gonna go do that right now, and I'll update you guys when we get there. So yeah. All right, so everyone, Daniel's segment.
When I was a lad, I met this turtle named. No, I'm not pointing at me. Charles. And he had graffiti on his back. And everybody thought that he was a loser. And one day I helped that turtle escape. And now he's living in the wild. And that turtle... I don't know. Fucking yeah. That's a Hey Arnold episode.
Oh, that's the end of the Daniel segment.
I guess I got... you guys for a minute. Alright, see how this goes.
Hopefully I don't fall. The Tony segment, hope I don't fall on camera. Watch this, hold on, I'm about to show you this beautiful view of me skateboarding poorly.
Look at that.
Shit. Told you it was gonna happen. Alright.
Indeed, I am.
Nah. They favorite me. I am the favorited one. Don't lie, you know it's true.
Alright, it's harder to film than I thought it would be.
Good?
Got it.
Good.
I think. I kinda hope I do, it's good content.
Definitely good content by that. You guys will be heartbroken.
No, I'm damn sure.
You're not even sure if you can hear me too well. Oh, Daniel, come on, man. Who falls anymore? That was so like 30 seconds ago. Freaking loser.
All right, time to catch some speed. Started swerving a little bit, I'm fine. So up on a fall and get another concussion. That was not fun. I was out for like a few days after that. Sadly, that wasn't recorded, but if it was recorded, I would have forced Gavin to put it on YouTube or something.
Look at them slow pokes behind me. Well, Gavin, you know you're probably gonna be watching this later. Text me the word. Let's see, what's a good word? Can't think of a good word. I can't ask you guys for a word, because I mean, you can't fucking talk to me. I'm too good for y'all. I'm kidding. You guys are way better than me at everything. More likely. Alright. Well, I'm like halfway to Little Caesars. About Bush. You hear that, Gavin? Text me Bush if you're seeing this. Because last time I told you to text me Waffles and I didn't get no text saying Waffles. So if I don't get the text Bush, I'm gonna have to rip your scrotum off and fucking sew it to your chin.
Probably scrotum face for the rest of your life. That'd be pretty funny. Ah. All right. Enjoy the little view of me horribly skating around.
Dog shit.
Oh, story time. Hold up. One of my favorite stories. Okay. Goes downhill a little bit, as you can see. See this big chip in the floor right here? I made that. And I am proud of it. I was riding my bike down. Well, tried to turn, don't remember why. Fell right off, and that was my pedal that made that. Pedal broke right off. The bike never worked. The inside is all stripped. Couldn't do anything with that bike, so I had to get a new one. Of course, the Walmart bike. I'm not gonna go spend like 500, 700 bucks on a fucking bike. That's not me. Even the skateboard was pretty cheap. I'm not gonna say how cheap it was, because it's kind of embarrassing. Actually, it's not really that cheap. It was like 150, but I got on sale for like 60. So I definitely took that. Yeah. Anyway, how are you guys doing? Alright, see if this car stopped for me. Thank you. See, we need more people like that. There's some people who just speed right through. Complete douchebags about it. Him, well, a normal civil person lets the person at the crosswalk stop and go. I see you guys over there. Don't know if you really can too well, but Daniel was running a scooter. Oh no, he's riding the bike. Okay. Oh, is Gavin trying to teach Daniel how to ride a bike? How cute. Alright, well, I'm gonna chill here for a minute. Got a little playground. But it's a big kid's playground, kinda. Only big kids can be on this one. Alright. Alright, it's gonna be kinda hard to climb one-handed, but I can do it. Ugh. Okay. Oh, that just went up my ass. And I'm not liking that at all. Whoa, shadow. Alright, where are you guys at? You guys gotta hurry up. See, I'm just a cool kid. None of them can get up here. That makes me phenomenally just much better than... Shit! Oh! Ow! Ow! Oh! Take that back. Ugh. I deserved that. This time I actually put my fucking hands out. Make sure you're good. Ugh. Hey! Daniel's yelling something, I can't really hear it. The wind's way too crazy. Well, this Tony segment's getting kind of boring, I'm gonna be for real. Like, for you guys. I'm having a good time talking to you, but I'm sure you guys probably skipped the video or something. So I'm probably just gonna give it back to Gavin. Later, y'all.
Ow, fuck. Update. We're back.
We're going to get drinks because we're fat.
Ow! That shit hit my balls, bro. Fuck.
What? You good?
He hit my fucking grip and that shit hit my balls.
Sorry.
Look. Goddamn. Alright, so, update.
Here, I'll hold this shit from over here.
Update. Got done from Little Caesars.
We're going to go to Safeway.
Yeah, what Daniel said.
We're gonna go to Safeway, we'll go buy some drinks, or they are, and yeah.
Alright, I'll update you guys when we're done. Alright, so everyone, we're back, and what are we doing right now? We're gonna check out the fire, or are we going down here?
Whichever.
Alright, so I guess we're going down here. The sewers. Let's kind of like hide our shit with the bushes.
Doesn't that like fuck you up over here once by scaring you?
No, this is the time.
Like, to like go through it, and then,
This is the time, remember when I was going up the little hill right there, and I fucked up my arm? Yeah,
that was awesome, dude.
I'm leaving my backpack here.
Are you like trying to like go up here?
Yeah, because I was on my mountain bike. I wasn't on be on BMX bike.
I don't see it anymore.
You don't see smoke?
The gray smoke. Oh, you're not wearing glass sunglasses, that's why. You can't really see it.
Oh yeah, without sunglasses, you can't really see it.
Yeah, it's like dark and shit.
Oh shit, yeah. Whoa. Yeah.
Oh yeah, huh. It's probably a barbecue.
That's a lot of smoke for a barbecue.
Well,
yeah, why is nobody talking at this barbecue?
No music or anything. It's boring as barbecue.
Yeah, there's all sitting there with like.
Oh shit, yeah, it's getting. Oh yeah. Wow.
Oh, now you can see it.
Oh wow.
Like normal.
That's a barbecue. There's no way.
That's not a barbecue. Let's go check it out.
Okay, let's go check it out.
We can always come back to this.
Let's go up that hill. Don't die though.
Yeah, don't fall upwards again, Gavin.
I know, bruh. Yeah.
Fuck up your arm.
Oh yeah, it's getting. Oh yeah, let's go. It's a barbecue, don't worry. It's not an actual fire. These guys are tripping balls, I swear. Whoa. I don't know if y'all can see there. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, there are hella cars going down there right now. Oh, it is a fire. Oh yeah, right, it is a fire. Oh shit, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
My neighborhood.
I thought the fire was like way over there.
It's right there.
Oh shit, yeah.
Which backyard is it though? I think it's that house right there.
It's all clogged up now.
Yeah.
It's not like an actual like wood fire or anything like that.
Yeah.
Maybe just park it. Crazy ass smoker that they got.
Yeah, but like what the fuck? Why is it going on the whole neighborhood?
Yeah, the whole neighborhood's all smoked up now.
Yeah. I'll go knock on the door and ask.
We can be like, hey yo, you got probably got like a
you got smoke coming out of your fucking backyard. Like,
what's the deal?
Burning a corpse.
Yeah, it could be the next Jeffrey Dahmer.
Shit. Yeah. You guys trying to go over the bridge or under the bridge? I guess they doused the fire, so that's good. Well, back to our original adventure, I guess. Yeah, so the fire's over. Fire trucks. I hear them. Oh yeah, they are. Oh whoa.
That was like a movie.
Someone probably called 911, so they're going over there. Yeah. But it's like doused and gone already. Oh, it is there. Look, the fire truck's right there.
Oh shit, huh?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Yeah, so there was a fire. Okay. And I guess we're going back over there.
Your sunglass detectors aren't seeing any smoke anymore, right? Have you been recording this whole segment?
Yeah.
I hope I haven't said anything embarrassing.
Like what?
I don't know what I could have said, but hopefully I didn't.
I tried to record everything. What do you mean?
You didn't record us eating.
Oh, well, no, because we're eating. I just saw like a tiny little head.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. I'll just watch it.
The farther I move, the farther I will fall back. And the higher of a chance I have of death.
I'm not gonna die. Well, if you fall back there, you'll die.
Holy motherfucking fuck, fuck, fuck.
You good? My knees can't bend.
It is.
It is. It is. Go get it. So you can get raped by Pennywise.
What is that?
It's the camera.
Oh, is that showing you right now?
Sure.
Fuck, oh, that's me. Wait, what? Oh, that's, oh, that's that. a curious puppy.
That was scary, dude.
Why would I think that your camera goes to your phone?
I don't know.
Oh, they're spraying water on the thing, you see it?
Oh, they are.
Oh, it's probably like in the shed. Maybe a spider was having a caveman moment.
A spider was having a caveman moment.
Fire!
Yeah, like
hot.
I'm just kidding. So you guys want to do it? Oh no!
We should sneak in and start another fire.
I'm down.
We said you could come.
Hey, camera, how you doing?
Got all the ladies wet. All right, what's up, everyone? Us done playing basketball court over.
That's lonely.
Aren't we all?
Update, we're gonna go grab our friend's volleyball because we lost that shit playing volleyball during school, and the school told me they wouldn't pick it back up till like next week. So, you know, we're gonna be, me, Tony, and Dan will be good friends. We'll grab the ball for him because, you know, that's the friends we are. Isn't there like two generators over there or something?
Yeah.
Exactly. Honestly, there's people over there. So we can see real quick.
Daniel.
Oh. Hey, what is he doing?
Getting water.
Oh, alright.
Daniel.
Oh, are you recording? Oh. Daniel, like, sit down. Okay, hope you can see it, but...
I just got a lot of water for a water fountain and I'm dying.
Even if they did, I don't think they would care. Everything in the camera looks so far away. You good?
I know where it is, it's not up here. It's not up here.
Where is it?
Did you just... Stand up!
We got your ball, Nate.
Alright. So Tony's gonna leave and we're gonna go hang out at another friend's house, but we're not gonna show that because, yeah. But Tony's gonna split with us.
Don't tell me how to do my.
Can't even freaking hit a ball right.
Daniel? Oh. Daniel? Wanna make this outro with us, Daniel?
Bye. T.G.V.
T.G.V. Alright, see you guys in the next one.
Yeah.
Peace. Later.